Hi, I'm Dr. Vidyadhara S, Head of the Department and Consultant Spine Surgeon at Manipal Hospitals, Bangalore. People with back pain or neck pain, I think, should have patience. They should wait for at least 2-3 weeks to go before going to a doctor, unless there is a significant history of accident or a trauma wherein they have been completely immobile, they are not able to stand, sit or walk, or if they have weakness of lower limbs, or if they have urinary or motion incontinence or inability to pass, or if there are known cases of, say, some cancer or known case of arthritis on steroids wherein there is a bone weakening disease already, we know about it and patient has a back pain, then they should hurry up in going to a doctor. Otherwise, rest all can wait for at least 3 weeks. And then, having gone at 3 weeks, you should be aware that you only need an x-ray to diagnose if there is anything wrong with the bone. And the doctor may ask you to do an MRI only if you have symptoms in your leg, because we want to know what is it in the back that is touching your nerve that the pain goes down your leg. And MRI is the gold standard test for any and every problem in the spine. Having said that, we should also be careful because it's a very oversensitive and non-specific tool. In the sense, if you do MRI of 100 normal people, you will see that more than 50% of them have one or the other problem or many problems. Not that everything needs to be treated. So you need to be cautious before getting the MRI and also once the report is out, because report always says that something is wrong with your back, which is not necessary to be alarmed about. And left alone, 90% of the problems in the back or neck settle over a period of time, and if you wait for 3 months, you'll be happier waiting than going to a doctor.